Hi there, it's day 8 of YOG 2020. I'm having a cheeky changing room, little workout, 10 minutes today, because I work and it's lunchtime, so let's just begin. Without wasting too much time, just roll the shoulders, just relax. I slept funny on my neck last night, so I'm just gonna do a very nice, slow and steady head roll. Oh. Start off with a jog. Just start feeling chest open up, space between bottom ribs and hip bones. Keep the arms just by your side, relaxed. Soften the muscles of the face. Stop. So first move, we're just going to lunge out to the side, hands come together in prayer, and then lift up into the air. Oh, not with too much force. So, I don't know if you can see this very well, I'll find it on this side. So lunging out to the side, and lift. So let's go for 10 on each side. Lift. Lunging down to the side, lift, that's 3. Keep the foot flexed if you can as you go up. Side. That's 5, that's 6. Try and keep upright. 7. 8. 9. 10. The side. Running out to the side. Into the air. 2. And we're just going to shake out the arms as you do a little jog. Shoulders roll again. Let's try that same little sequence again. Hands come even higher. Actually, have your hands on your hips if it feels better. Lunging to the side and straight up. So 10 again. 2. 3. 4. Keep a straight back. 8. 9. Good side. 3. Keep breathing. Okay, let's go again. After a little jog, just a little breather jog. Just roll the shoulders a few times. Let me just do a little forward fold here. Same thing again. Put the hands come together. Lunge, lift, lunge, lift. 10 each side. Good job. Good. shaking her head. Oh, it's like a Warrior 3-esque move, this, but or a split squat. So just rock body weight onto the left leg, hands go down to the ground, leg in the air, and then back up. If this is painful, just keep a little micro bend in the knee. So 10 each side. And you missed it. The other side. The other side. Oops. So a little bend in the knee is absolutely fine. Bending the knees on both sides is fine. Thank you for that again. Ten each side. Other side. One more round, 10 each side. Okay, going to do one of our forearms now. So starting off in plank, nice low plank. Let's go from plank to dolphin. So plank to dolphin, just try 10. Make sure the movement's coming from your abs. Up to the knees and just do a nice extended child's pose on the fingertips like Spider-Man. Lovely. Okay, so go from plank to dolphin, another round of 10. Final round. Let's get your forearms down. Plank to dolphin. One. Eight. drop and a snail head roll. Knit the fingers together, open up the chest, slide the hands down towards the floor, and then the forehead to the knees as you stretch out the shoulders. And you need to just lift the leg, and we're just going to kick out with the leg. So 10 of these. Side, the hip, or opening up the hip. Repeat that on the other side, okay, again. Harder than it looks, that one. Just push up into down dog and enjoy a little down dog. Just rest your head and neck, relax your head and neck. And just put your hands back and roll up. Okay, final one. Just going to extend the right leg in here and just bend the elbows. 10 times. Just go backwards with the elbows rather than out to the side. Other side. Left leg in the air. Bend the elbows backwards. Really good for the triceps. Okay, let's try that on the other side again. The other side. Well, that's all I have time for today.